Kolkata, please.
Are you doing anything about it? You're
always
in the
office.
This is not how we deal with the customers. I want all the errors to be rectified and made to be by evening. You listen to me. I want them by evening.
Dad.
Not now, Rohan.
Dad, I was telling you about
I said not now. Didn't you hear me? Where was I? Yeah, I need them by evening.
Radha, you were again late. Second time this week. I told you to come at 7 o'clock.
Sorry, madam ji, mere bete ka tabiyat kharab tha.
This is no time for excuses.
Mom, I was telling you about my invention.
Rohan, not now.
Mom, I just made my invention. I was telling you about
Yes, Sarita, I will be there at your party tomorrow. Rohan, not now. Rohan, not now.
Good morning, Dad.
Good morning, Mama.
Please settle down. I shall be giving out your history papers today. Please come and collect them just as I call out your name.
Today. His name is Rony. He loves watching cartoons and loves to draw and paint.
Did you do your homework, Rohan?
Yes, Mom, I did. He also loves video games, just like me. He was telling me all about it today. My friend gave this to me today. You want to see?
Did you give Rohan harmful tools? He's been carrying a penknife. He's injured my son. Things could have been worse. I will not take this anymore.
Rohan, where did you get the knife from? I said, answer me. Where did you get it from?
Rony gave it to me.
मैं एक बहुत बड़ा जादूगर
हूँ। You got back your history papers and I had no idea about it. I had to get to know from the WhatsApp group.
I don't have it.
Where is it, Rohan?
It's with Rony.
मुझे पसीना रहा है।
अगली बार सांप
Good morning, ma'am.
Ma'am, I know we're very busy people, but I just had to meet you. I am sick and tired of Rohan's behavior. I am not liking him mixing with this new Rony boy in class at all. The other day, Rony gave him a pocket knife and the neighbors complained about it. Rohan got his history papers back and I had no clue. It's best they stay away from each other. I know they're small, but this has to be done.
Ma'am, I understand your concern. But there's nobody called Rony in this class, or school for that matter. There are no new admissions either during midterms. I feel there's a mistake somewhere, ma'am.
This is me. I'm here. I'm shifting the words that you're reading, altering them from whatever I wrote. I've been here for a while, for as long as you can remember. Sometimes I speak your name as you're falling asleep, a whisper gently in your ear. Do you remember the time that I screamed, letting panic enter you and letting your heart race? That was fun. You're wondering who I am, that's only natural, of course you already know. I'm you. I'm the real you. I'm the mind that existed here before you stole my body. I'm the child who looked the wrong way, asked the wrong questions, saw the wrong thing. But I'm not so little anymore. You may have forgotten me, but I'm still here. I've always been here, and I'm waiting to get up.